Oh, look, we've been using Vitech products on our stock sheep for many years. They're certainly a lot healthier. But I just want to go the next step now, apart from improving the soil, the grasses. I want to grow crops. We have 1,000 acres of crops in this year. The ideal thing would be to grow crops without using nasty chemicals. So if we can achieve that through the Farming Secrets program, I'll be ecstatic. Absolutely. Thank you.
And today we've learned the whole concept of soil biology and the web of life, and it makes so much sense. Can't wait to get home and start reading and watching some more DVDs.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
A marvellous concept.
So how long have you been farming?
I've been farming since I left school, 1961. I left school in 1960.
So now you are at the point that you ask questions. And like what questions do you ask now? Like especially about your cropping, what do you want to get for the future? Like your young son will want to start on the property. What do you want to start now as what you see is not happening at the moment?
Well, I guess I just want to maintain the farm. I've always thought that, and maintain and improve in whatever way I can. But we're horrified at the price of chemicals and fertilisers. Just seems to be getting out of hand. So if there's a better way of growing crops without having to pour artificial chemicals and fertilisers on, so be it.
No.
So I'm quite happy. I've got an open mind to go down the biological way.
Yeah. So how did you hear about biological farming? What have you done in the past to test things or to check for ideas or whether you wanted to go that direction?
Well, we've had contact with, we've known Graham and Lynn Maddock for a number of years, and we've been aware of their Nutrisoil products, and we have used them on crops and pasture previously, but not on a regular basis. And I guess it was only that last fuel day at their place a few weeks ago that just brought it to the fore again, that the high chemicals on one hand and what they're doing on the other hand, we should be able to change.
Yeah.
So I guess it was that and listening to you at that fuel day.
Thanks.
Because we came away spurred with enthusiasm.
Very good.
Really did.
Yeah, so now we have to turn that enthusiasm back into a learning phase on how do we get forward, what can we do?